So let's do this. We started with a scale last time. Why don't we did you play this in class, by the way?
I did.
And how'd it go?
Good.
Really well. Good. Okay. So we'll kind of leave that and moving on. And we're working on this one, right? Okay. So so let's start with stop loss. Did you work it out to the end?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Good. Now, will you start on that? Right. Good. So we start at the frog. Then that's a shift, right? I have to shift to what position?
Second.
Yes, to second position there. Good. You want to try that? Good. Down low, A4, 2, now shift. Now, what do you have to do here? You have to look ahead and do what? Well, you have to save the boat, right? Come in.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good.
David's here.
Oh, okay. Wait, wait, you can practice that.
I'm sorry, can I just take 1 second
yes,
of your time?
Sorry. Hi, David.
Really nice to see you. Good to see you. Okay, did you figure that out?
Yes.
Okay, want to go just from here? So. Playing, actually, it's you're reading the notes. Am I right?
Yeah.
And I'm trying to figure out why that's hard for you. Because, you know, here, you kind of, that you were reading numbers and not notes. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, I think you just need to do a lot of reading. You know, maybe you could read duets with your dad. Would that be fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe you could ask him to pull out his bar top duets. That you just do a lot of sight reading of simple things too. Okay? So, I mean, this isn't hard for you. It's just that you're, you know, here's an interesting thing that one of my teachers told me, Mr. Vronsky, you know, everything works in a circle. So here are the eyes that see the notes here, right? That then have to go to the fingers, the hand, and the bow, right? So if this circle is hard to complete, we have to figure out where the problem is. And it's not your bow, you know how to move your bow. You know how to move the fingers. Your vision is fine. It's just the vision, well, I forgot, actually it has to go to the brain here. It just, the connection between the eyes and the brain has to then get to the hands soon enough. Does that make sense? So, yes?
Yes.
Okay, so I think it's just a matter of reading enough, or at least doing this maybe 10 times a day. Did you do it 10 times a day?
Close.
Okay, then it shouldn't be such a problem then, unless I'm not diagnosing the problem correctly. So let's go from the beginning and and then sometimes I think you're reading the notes one at a time instead of hearing the song. You know, if you heard the song of, that would make more sense than just note, 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 note. Keep that, because here we have a B natural, right? So can we go from here? And B. And good. Yeah. And keep the sound. The bow stays down, bow here. Good. And down. Good. And then we have what interval? Yeah, so we play. Was a little problem. So let's do it a few times and see what we can do to solve this problem here. So just from here. Good. So you look ahead and that's a B. Add C sharp. Okay, so we'll do it again. Let's see if we've solved the problem. Now I have to look ahead. And then I'm home. Look ahead, and what do you have to be aware of in this section? Which note? Where do you get stuck?
The three.
Okay, so we'll put a three, the G, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so how about right here? And see? Yeah, and. Okay, that was good, and then you got stuck with this, with the B flat.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's do it again. Okay, getting better. Just make sure you're ready for the B flat. And C. Yeah. And okay. Now that was good. Now that it's good, you should do at least 5 times in a row to make it as good as that.
Yeah.
Okay, wanna do it again? And down. And down. And good. Okay, now we're gonna keep our violin up. That's right, that's right. Keep it so you, that's it. We do that again. Good. And down. Okay, that was good. Let's do it once more, and I want you to think of it as a song. And down. So that was good. Now let's take another place. How about let's go, how about from here? So this is, so we'll go slowly. Second position. One problem at a time. So we shift on 4, right? Good. Good. And then this is a 3. Because we're here in extension. Extension. To second position. And 1, 4, 3. Good. Okay, so then we're just gonna isolate 4, 3. Can we do that? 4, 3, 1. Good. That's good. Good. Okay, so let's go from here with stop bows. Shift 4. take more than two times. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Well, that was very good. Do you see how that worked? So then, this was good. So let's do that again. And one, four, three, and two. Four, three, and one, two, so how about just from here? Now if I play, does that sound right? No, okay, so your ears told you it doesn't sound right.
Yeah.
Okay, that's very good. So here we go. Yeah, and let it sing. Good. Okay, now what do you have to do here? Two, three, four, good. Good, good. And here. So here, I have to come under a little bit. Up, under, good. So I would bring your thumb that's to that position. That's perfect. Oh, this chair. Sometimes I fall right over in this chair. Put it on solid ground here. Okay, let's go from here. Up, up, down. Okay. Well, that's better. So, can you practice that way? Okay, so I want to see how you kind of make boxes of places that you know you have to do repetitions on.
Yeah.
And then it'll go a lot faster for you. Should we try the whole etude just once more? So let's see if our practicing paid off. So now we're gonna keep the bow. See how I keep the bow really singing. Keep the bow at the tip. And Okay, so let's try to practice that way. And then by next week, I want you just to knock off this A2. Okay? Okay, and you know, just I'm going to ask you to do the next two lines of the next one. Just again, just for note reading. Could you grab that pencil, please? Yeah. Okay, thank you. Okay, so we're going to do Martelet in the upper half. So just again, note reading. Okay, so just two lines. Okay, that's good. And how is your shifting book? Doing this one or all of the whole page?
Yeah.
Okay. This one here. Okay, so I want you to, can you sing Baya? Can you sing the? Good, that's where you're going. It's a down bow, up bow, down bow, up bow, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so first of all, we want to get the rhythm. So one, da, can we sing it? Ba, ya, da, da, dee, da, three, and four, and. Okay, so we'll do it a bunch of times, just so you feel comfortable with it. And. Don't rush the pulse. Here's your pulse. Ba-ya, ba-da-dee-da, down, down. Good. So we'll do a few times. Listen to the bow. See, the bow doesn't stop. Up and down. We're going to create the bow. And down. pitching tone, right? E. Shift up on, right? Is our changing tone. Good, sit down. Good. Good, and next one. Good. Good, so we feel the changing tone. Good. Good. Now, the notes here, because that here we have our B natural. No, that's a B flat. Good. A, good, next one, good, good, now, right, always know you're changing tone, and we want to keep the bow beautiful here, good, keep your sound, and, good, and, good, frog, but listen to your notes. What is the key? You have to know your changing tone. You know what that is, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Now, can we do that again? Mostly the bow. So, see if the bow is like this. Not so beautiful. Easy, easy, loose here. that make sense?
Yes.
Okay, okay. So what I want you to do, let's review the first three here, okay, for next time. So, just so I'm sure you get it.
Okay.
Okay? And now your mom is here. Let's, can we go to your Veracini with piano?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and that is, here it is.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's the bone. And there's the Veracini. What, did you start looking at the bone?
No, I think.
I just printed it.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes.
Okay, 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 great.
Where is it? Do we have it? I figured it out.
Okay. Okay, is this memorized?
Yes.
Okay. Good, let's tune you to the piano.
Down, down.
really, really excellent. Now, let's work on a few things. I would love for you to feel that, you know, you're part of the song. You know, I sometimes feel that you're kind of waiting to see what comes next. But here, we have to release to where? part of the book?
Tip.
Yeah. Okay? Even though it will take time. Ba, ba, ba. Now stop. Two. No, but the bow. Good, good. And then we have to hold it longer. Good. Ba, ba, ba. Oh, what? about what you need to remember. So the most thing is this down to the tip, right? On these guys here, right? And then here, remember your note, which you got this time. And then just start with two, okay? Start with two. Take as much time as you need here. And then remember how to do the chord? Little lot. L-L. Okay. And this is all very good. Watch your dynamics. You know, just make it really exciting. Piano and then your crescendo is great. And then here, just lower half here.
Okay.
Got it?
Got
when
it.
Is your next group?
Tomorrow.
On Wednesday? Wait, Thursday?
Tuesday.
Oh, okay. Well, if there's time and if you can practice today and tomorrow before the class, just to remember these few things, why don't you just play it?
Okay.
And I'll hear it once more next week, and then I want you to start your introduction in Polonaise. Okay, so this here is pretty, you know, I'm going to just change this to three. So. Here at the frog, circle, upper half, down, 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 and down, you make with your that eighth here, okay? See if I can figure out anything else to help you.